themselves put into camps, temporary camps, having their property. I mean, Patrick will know much more about this than I will, but it's incredible. Like, almost overnight, in following the liberation of Tunis, you have a whole new set of people who are being having property taken away. So it is a very funny sort of bizarre moment going on in 1943 in terms of property sort of claims from multiple sort of groups within this sort of colonial order. How far was property lost by Germany instead of from Vichy? I don't know numbers, but you know, there is a remarkable, you know, the census, for example, from which you obviously know from Morocco and Algeria from summer 1941, clearly detailed, especially in Tunisia, property. People had to, in Tunisia in the summer of 41, had to declare how much they earned, how much they had in the bank, what property they had. They had to list it, and there's, you know, there's, we have this information. So I do think, you know, this is definitely not German. We can't just, we're not just blaming the Germans, but it's definitely French responsibility. But I don't have the numbers for that. And yeah, of course, Yaron, this is like remarkable. I suppose methodologically, this is really gonna help me. I mean, I read your article a long time ago. What was it, Prospect Sheesh?
Prospect
Cohen. And you talk about, you know, somebody like that. I think there's a Tunisian who fits into these different vectors.
Also, Prosper Cohen is Moroccan, but the system is the same.
Exactly, the system's the same. So this is, again, a continuation of that. So, no, completely, I'm very grateful for those comments.
Thank you very much, Dana. Just to add a very short comment. It was very clear from your talk that restitution and compensation is about physical damage, material damage, physical injuries, and it was never about suffering. Suffering is not a criteria, neither for restitution nor for compensation. So thank you very much for your attention. Let's meet again in 10 minutes, 11:15. Thank you very much.
No, 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 no.